enough of those.
I just love it.
I love pencil. Mechanical pencil.
That's cool.
Yeah, you got to know that when I bought those, I was thinking, remember the conversation we had that if either one of us buys an ink pen, we should be shot? Yeah, well, they're pencils, so I think that's...
It's a pink one. Mm-hmm. It's pink.
Yeah.
What? It's a pink on the side? Oh.
Oh, that's funny. Who? I never even thought of that. I know exactly what you're talking about.
I think that isn't on.
It is.
I looked at it and I thought...
That's funny. I'm speed wrapper, man. Any paper that's close is not safe. I'm telling you.
Paper, cotton, whatever.
It'll make a difference.
Ooh, there's another one. Look.
No.
Oh, there's
someone.
You can buy
anything. Yeah. You would know exactly what I love.
Really?
You know exactly what I love.
Pretty amazing, isn't it? That's because I don't shop at Walmart.
These will be gone in no time. Wow. I bought me a whole bunch of yellow ones, Jeff. I've used almost every one of them.
I know, I saw.
What?
Cool. Ketchup.
What is
wow.
it? Upstairs in my shorts pocket.
Yeah. I love it, Pop. Thank you very much.
Belle's got two new ornaments for her tree.
Oh, very cool.
A book and a Tinkerbell.
Mm-hmm. The Tinkerbell with the star, you know, the second star straight on some morning thing.
Look what I got.
That is so pretty.
No, I tried to get it off the camera as quick as I could.
It's a big picture. I know. The next Mona Lisa.
Oh my gosh, three times harder than steel. That is nice, Mrs. C.